Mwanaduko.
What were you apologizing? Why were you apologizing? You're saying we should forgive you. We should forgive
you. Why should I be away from now?
We should forgive you because it is my friend. Mom, come on, where is this time?
What exactly did you do?
Oh, you're going to come to our tea and I'm seeing that I will follow tea.
Because the first thing you said, we should forgive you.
Gosh, to our mom.
So you want the court to forgive you? How do you want the court to forgive you? You want us to let you go? What do you want us to do? To forgive you and just go?
I'm sorry.
You heard that, she told you that she would want you to compensate her child. But pretty Nicole is hurting and she prays that because this was not the first time you are doing this to her. She burst and cried, she dropped down and she said, quote, the sentence, this Kafta Queen. 5 years imprisonment. So I heard from you and I think I have to sentence. So I took note of several issues that you raised in your mitigation, that you are a very young girl, you just made 18 years old, that you took consideration, and you appeared remorseful, you've been apologetic from the time you are presented before this court, saying sorry that God forgive you. And you also prayed that you want to go back to school, you are in senior 5. I took all that into consideration. I stood over the court because I needed to hear from the victim herself. She burst and cried. She was, even when you asked her to forgive you, she was crying. She looked at you and she told you that it was not the first time you've been fighting for men. And it's not the first time that you've been calling her and pouring on her alcohol and insulting her. When you asked her to forgive you, she said that option was out. She doesn't want to forgive you. And she prayed that court sentences you to 5 years imprisonment. So it is the duty of this court to pass on a message to young girls like you. You are very, very young. You just made 18, fighting with another of 14 over a man. We cannot encourage this in our society. Court cannot condone that kind of violence in our society. We don't condone it. Before I sentence you, I'm granting the order. Having had the conversation with Nicole's mother and Nicole, that Nicole be taken for rehabilitation. Then for you, Kafta Queen, is that your name? Having taken all that into consideration, but again, this court owes a duty to the public, to the communities. We need to send out a message. And you don't condone that kind of violence in our society. So this is a deterrence sentence to you and other young girls out there. I want you to be an example that violence has no place in our country. So I've sentenced you to 3 years imprisonment.
What do you think?